Now we're going to move on to the next step, and we're going to have a lot of fun with this one. Now this one is called basically we're marching in place, but it's not just a stiff march, okay, like we're walking to detention or we're in trouble. This is a real cool march, okay? You want to once again have your legs about shoulder width apart, and you're going to have a slight step, and we're going to start with the right foot. 5, 6, 7, 8, right, left, 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 right, left. Now we're going to go to a count. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Follow with me. Come on. You can do it. Follow with me. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Look at Aiden here with the nice step. Nice step. Nice step. Real comfortable. Not doing too much, guys. Look, he's very comfortable. Feet are slightly coming off the ground. Not doing too much. What is he doing? He's feeling the rhythm. He's feeling the groove of the movement, and he's hearing the music. Okay? 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Look at Faith right here. She's feeling the movement her way. Guys, this is being free. We're grooving. We're having fun. There's no rules, okay? When you're dancing, all you have to remember is 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Come on, follow along with us. You can do it. Remember, right, left, right, left, right, left. There you go. Come on. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. March in place. Hip-hop style. Make it your own. Have fun. Do your best to your ability. And remember to practice, 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 practice. And now, look at me. Pay attention. We're still marching. We're still marching. Don't get too stiff. Okay, don't. No, this is too much. Don't fall on it, okay? Just simple. Simple. Kind of have a nice bend. Simple. Simple. Add a little arms. Natural. 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 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Come on. I see you. You can do this.